G'day everyone. So here's my engine in a million pieces. Today's video is going to be a disassembly video. I follow the procedure in the factory manual pretty closely, with the exception that the rotor is still on the crank because I don't have the correct rotor pulling tool, which is on its way. And also breaking the timing chain. I didn't have a chain breaker, so I used a die grinder to grind off the rivets. I'm sure there's going to be people screaming at the screen right now, but you know what? When I reassemble this thing, I'm going to clean everything pretty thoroughly so there won't be any metal left kicking around. So that's really neither here nor there. And I'm replacing the chain anyway. So I'll put a write-up explaining what I'm doing when I'm doing it throughout the video. So it should be pretty easy to follow if you want to replicate this at home. And yeah, hope you enjoy.
friends are not my enemies. Always tell you what to do. Can't keep up with all the bullshit they're throwing your way. Always looking for the easy way. Now they're walking over you. Yeah. Never felt so damn frustrated. You're just wasting my time. All the feelings.
tell you what to do. Can't keep up with all the bullshit they're throwing your way. Always looking for the easy way. Now they're walking over you. Yeah. Never felt so damn frustrated. You're just wasting my time. All the feelings that I dread. Can't believe the words you said. Somebody save me. Now we're hanging by a thread and it's ringing in my head.
Reaching.
Alright, so that's it for this video. I'll finish it up by saying, if you don't have any problems with your selector drum or your selector forks, I don't recommend taking them apart. It's a bit of a pain in the ass. The only reason I did it is I kept slipping in and out of fifth. I'm pretty sure I know what that problem is, but I'll get into that in a later video. So from here, I'm going to start individually inspecting components, fixing what needs fixing, and then I'll get it back together and get it back in the bike. So thanks for watching. Hopefully you got something out of the video, and look forward to the next one.